Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. It's rolling on around 9 p.m., I guess. I was thinking about calling it a day. But I've been made aware of this situation, and more is coming. You know what? I've had enough. This is absolute bullshit. I'm going to give you an overview, give you some links, inform yourself. But this mother and family and children have been tormented. Because the mother is a marijuana advocate, medical marijuana patient, so is the father. And the state has taken their three children, who were well provided for, from what I understand, very well provided for, very much loved, very well taken care of, and taken them away. And now the children have been harmed in more than one way, I'm sure. But the mother has noticed bruises, inappropriate dressing. She's horrified at the living conditions the children have been put into. And there's just so much, there's so many reasons to help fight this cause. The children being abused after they were being taken care of because the mother knows some truth and uses marijuana medically and is an advocate for that. It's a plant, people. I'm not even going to get into the statistics about why she should be able to do that and why you should be able to do that. But I'm going to tell you, as a father of three, who's raised his kids for about 8 years solo, I'm a marijuana activist and advocate. I smoke marijuana. I do it responsibly. My children do not smoke marijuana. We've had conversations. They're fully informed that it's an adult thing. And I've never had any indication that they have used it. Never. And you know what? They're coming into the age where, if it were sometime around now into the future, that's probably normal. I grew up in a home that was all dead set against it and tried it by the time I was 16. Many of you probably younger than that. I don't advocate for young children or adolescents to do it at all. It is adult. You need to let your mind develop fully. But it is a medicine. And in some cases, we've seen the benefits of marijuana administered in ways, not smoking, but administered to children and curing them. 2-year-old babies being cured of terminal illnesses because the father wasn't willing to let the child die, and he was willing to violate the law to do what he knew would save his child, and that was use extracts from marijuana on the baby's cancer. So anyway, there's a million and one cases. Right now, this is the case. This mother, these children, this father, being tormented because they support their rights. Now, say what you will, but we need to support this. So anyway, this link will be below where you can read up on the story. This is the event. They're calling for moms for marijuana in solidarity with Butte County Courthouse protest. I'm going to link you to this. Please share this on Facebook. And I'm going to link you to the Twitter hashtag feed for Daisy Bram. And let me tell you, folks, people are taking notice. They're not being quiet about it. Plenty of information here. Plenty of support. But every day we need more. So please, the links will be below. And put this on, remix this video. That's why I didn't put the intro and the outro to make it easier. You don't have to cut my stuff out of the way and it doesn't have to be there. I'm going to leave that off on this one. I really want you guys to mirror this and get behind this young mother and these children. They're in harm's way now, folks, because their mom is standing up for what's right and their dad's standing up for what's right. Now those children have been put in harm's way. We got to do something about it. So anyway, all three links will be below. Much love. Many thanks. And I'll see you soon.